if an insurance company calls you after you've been in a wreck and wants to take a statement, it's best to get that person's name and telephone number and then contact an attorney to get some advice as to whether or not you should give that statement. But don't just give a statement to an insurance adjuster without consulting with an attorney first.